baby. Separation season, boy.
What's going on, guys? My name is Josh Sellers. I am the BJJ Strength Coach. Welcome to AM Crew Vlog number 14. We're here at Super Training Gym, the strongest gym in the West, getting after our max effort upper body training and our dynamic effort lower body training. This is week 3 of our new Bracket Smasher program. So we're going to be running it back with some max effort variations that we did 2 weeks ago. For us, that's going to be doing a Cadillac bar or football bar bench press, working up to a 3-rep max. And then taking 90% of whatever we hit today and doing some back down sets, 3 to 4 working sets of 5 reps and about 90%. That way we're getting a little extra volume, really building up the triceps, focusing on a lot of that explosive pressing strength. And then from there, we're gonna move into our dynamic effort work where we're running it back with double overhand, no hook grip, sumo deadlifts and box jumps. And then if we have some extra time, we're gonna mix in some lateral jumps with some extra upper back work. And then for the conditioning, we're really gonna be pushing it today. We're gonna push the tank. We don't have a prowler sled here at Super Training Gym. We have this thing called the tank. And it's basically this all-terrain, multiple use sled slash prowler slash just murder machine. And so I'm very excited to be doing that today. We're gonna do that at the end for some anaerobic alactic conditioning. Catch you guys after the workout.
Trying to get some change. Can I do it twice? Ain't no sense to me. Lying, that's it. I am a different man. And I can blame my environment, but hey.
There you go.
Hey, boy.
1, 2,
yep,
3.
Yes, oh. Are we ready?
Let's go, dude. Let's
go. 5 reps. 5 reps.
Let's go. Keep it tight.
Yep, that's it.
Keep it tight.
Good. Yep. Up, yep. Up, 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 up. Let's go. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Tell me, please. There you go. Come on. Yeah, back towards me. One more. Up. Yes, sir. Woo. Let's go, baby. Separation season, boy.
Hey, Josh, what kind of bar are we using for max effort?
We're using the Kabuki Cadillac bar.
This bar is awesome. It's bent, so it has an increased range of motion compared to a straight bar. You'll notice that the handles are at an opposite angle of a straight bar. Normally your hands would be parallel facing your feet, pronated facing your feet on a straight bar. With this bar, they're gonna be neutral facing each other. And what that does, it changes up how you're able to use your pecs, your shoulders, and your triceps and certain leverages of your upper body so you can press over your chest in the horizontal plane. It's a great exercise and a great bar to use if you have shoulder issues because you're able to have multiple options of what is a safe range of motion for you to work in without injuring your shoulder or re-aggravating that injury. And it's awesome because it has an increased range of motion. So if your shoulder's feeling A1, you can really get a big stretch at the bottom, get a little extra work by pressing, increasing your range of motion by a few inches. And it kicks your butt pretty good, as you can see. I'm getting pretty out of breath talking about it. So check out Kabuki Strength, at Kabuki Strength on Instagram, I'm pretty sure, and peep their Cadillac bar.
Woo!
Let's go, Zach!
1, 2, 3, up, out.
Release. Yeah!
Come on, Dad.
Oh, baby. There it is.
Come on.
Stay tight. There it is.
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Woo!
Hell yeah.
That way. Out.
Settle. Release. There you go, Dad. Nice. 4 more, just like that. Yep. There you go. That's it, yep, come on. Yes, sir, last one. Hold on. Yeah, back towards me, you got it.
Ooh.
You feel balanced? Once you're here, if you feel balanced, you're gonna pull out of position. Once I'm here, if I let go, I'm falling back. And once you can learn that, you can get to a point where I've seen dudes be able to pick up four plates and they're not even pulling off the ground yet. That's how tight their position is and how they leverage their body. So your shins can't be forward at all. Then you're gonna start pulling the bar up and around. Your hips are gonna get out of position. So try it one more time. Let's go one rep.
Upper back, upper back, upper back. Big chest, big chest, big chest, big chest.
There it is.
That was
really
good. Awesome.
How long ago? There you go. That was it. You felt it. There you go. Just reset. Every time it does it,
I must not have missed it up there.
Yeah. That's how I like pitching this sumo. Perfect. There you go. Click the link in the description below. You can get that free 4-week strength program. That's it. Peace.